So you got. Very good, especially if this thing is very fast and hits very hard. It will be extremely good. Water Ghost is like just such a good typing. It covers a lot. Now it does have some weaknesses. I will say it does have some weaknesses, but I think this thing's speed stat And most likely its ability is going to be very, very good. Especially if it has like an intimidate ability or maybe even like an ability like Moxie, it will be extremely good. So we're going to put that there. And then the next up we have as the final starter, which is going to be the fire one, is Ignidol. Now, Ignidol is most likely going to be fire flying. Now, that is at least what it says on Wiki. It could end up being fire dragon, but I highly doubt it. I think it is going to be fire flying. And because it's going to be fire flying, it really does come down to its stats and its ability. I'm going to be honest with you. We'll put it in A tier for now, but I would not be surprised if genuinely it is a B or C tier mon. I would not be surprised at all. Fire flying overall is not the greatest typing. Also, I believe it has quad weakness to rock. It's just not good. It really does come down to the things of stats and its abilities, but for right now, we're gonna leave it in A tier. It's gonna be chilling. I definitely do think though that the water starter is going to be the best. So now that we move past the starters, we can finally move on to some other mons of note. And the first one we're going to be getting onto here is Caterpillar. So Caterpillar is gonna be low, obviously. Gonna put him at the bottom of D tier. Not gonna be very good. Early bug route mon. Not gonna be really covering anything. And overall, probably will not have a niche. Now, when it comes down to Kalyatome, he has two forms. He has a day form and he has a night form. I believe this is the day form. I believe this is the night form. It is a bug light type and a bug dark type. However, I think its defensive stats will be very good. And I think if you pair it with an item that's very similar to either Eviolite, or if you pair it to an item that's able to boost its defenses and make it work, I think it can work in lower tier play. If there is an assault vest item or something like that, I genuinely think it could end up actually working out very well for it. I think Bug Light is a very good typing, and I think Bug Dark is just okay. It could be better. But I do think overall it has some room. It could be good, could be bad. So I am going to be putting it in C tier. I think C tier is good for right now for the light form, and for the dark form, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I kind of want to put it in D tier, because something's telling me it's going to be marginally worse than the light variant, because the light variant covers a lot. The dark variant, not so much. So genuinely, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, like, I still think potentially it could be good. It could be a C tier. The dark form could be a C tier, but for right now, we're gonna put it right above the starters. So yeah, we're gonna put the light form in C tier as a potential. Dark form and D tier. Now, this could easily also obviously be a D tier as well if it has really bad stats and nothing that's going to bump it, but it looks like a very defensive mon. It kind of gives me a very like a very unique bug type. Now, Yeah, no, we're gonna put him second place B tier. I think.